ship. God damn it. Can you throw your vomit bucket on me again? You completely missed.
Did I? It hit your face on my screen.
Hmm. My face didn't make any changes.
We're coming up on him now.
Alright.
Do we drop anchor and just lay into them?
I think so.
Or, should I jump on the ship and just sail it away?
Either option is hilarious.
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna try and jump on and sail it away.
Good idea. I mean, I'm taking us in for a ram, so...
Okay, sweet. I'll get on the front of the boats. You're gonna miss, probably.
That's alright. Hop on it now, I guess.
Yes. Do you understand things? Ah! No, friend, please! No, friend, I just...
He's like, no, friend, please don't!
Oh, yeah, I hear that.
Okay, well, he's dead. Right. Actually, does he have any shit? Let's go have a look.
I think just set their boat ready to sail.
He's got a fruit crate.
Alright.
Oh, no, he has a treasure chest! I'm taking the treasure chest. Yoink! I'm gonna go sail up there, huh? Gold horns or something, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, there's another ship here.
Some treated.
What the hell? Someone else has come in to harass them. You know what that means. That's the plan. Steal ships and cause chaos. Oh. Oh, someone's taking shots at us.
Don't hit the Reapers! No! Don't hit me! Please! What he told you this?
You having fun over there?
Yeah, I need you to get back on the boat. Someone's...
I'm harassing this child, thank you very much. Oh shit, he's got friends. Oh no.
We're in the middle of
it. I killed him again.
Get that anchor up.
He's got friends.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna try and get his anchor. Oh shit. I can't get his anchor up because it's broken.
Oh.
Oh no. Now they're firing their blunderbusses at me.
Gosh, I really do need... I need you back here.
Oh god, I'm sinking their boat.
Uh-oh.
Oh god. I killed him again.
Hello?
Oh.
Hello?
Yes, they did exactly what I wanted.
What's going on? Please, I already offered my soul.
Their boat's about to sink.
Because you guys are so good.
That's good. Ours is going to sink relatively soon too, if you're not careful.
That's the goal.
If you're not back here. I mean, it is the goal, but I can't let these people on us.
These kids' ship is sinking.
I'm very scared of you. You're so powerful.
This ship sunk.
Oh, yep, I need you here. I can't let these people
in. Yeah, I'm currently trapped.
Mr. Bear, where are you? Scared? Help? Don't sneak up on me like a shark.
Are you hearing this kid?
No, I'm not. I'm way too far away. Okay. I'm being chased by some guys on a sloop.
I am coming back now. So I sold their treasure chest. Okay, I'm back.
Alright, first of all, we may need to bail this out a little.
Yeah, I just did.
Perfect.
Oh, that's
I can't let them think that they've won. I'm trying to turn us. Oh yeah, maybe put out a little bit of the fire.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, one of them's trying to get to our ship.
They're trying to ram us.
Perfect. That's what I like to see.
Oh shit, I don't have any cannibals.
I dropped anchor. Oh.
Ow. I'm about to die.
Oh. Oh, I went a bit too far. Nice hit.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Yeah, hang on. They're coming back around.
Ow, okay, one of them got into the boat and killed me.
Oh, is he on our boat right now?
Yeah.
Perfect.
The kid that I killed is now in the, with me down here.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
he's not happy with me.
Oh, they're firebombing our ship.
There we go.
Not warning. Just saying what I was trying to say. Yeah, get out of here.
Oh, he was not happy with me.
Put the fire out, I did drop your anchor.
Right, oh, there they are. Sup, lads? Oh, we are going down very quickly. Ow. Okay, they're cannonballing us again.
Are they moving though?
No.
No. Oh boy.
I'm gonna get up into the crow's nest and try and snipe them.
Alright.
But our ship's nearly dead. They're still not
That's
moving.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know if they've realised that they're anchored. I'm swimming towards them though. Oh, they got me.
Oh, ship's down.
Oh well. That means I won't spawn back by it.
2,000 years later.
On their boat, get on their boat. Get on their boat and raise anchor.
I died.
Oh.
I managed to headshot kill one of them though.
Alright, I ought to go now then.
Now they're in purgatory with me. Oh no, I killed both of them! It turns out.
Oh, I hope that means that their boat's also ruined. Are you harassing them?
They said, what brings you here? And I said, terrorizing small children in this game. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh shit, you stole all of them, didn't you?
I didn't get all of them.
And I'm dead again.
Perfect.
Okay, so I definitely did get all of the,
Oh, you could have told me so I could get away from you, huh?
There's the children are in here.
I did.
And they're having a bitch at each other.
Oh, that's great.
How far away are we from the outpost?
Not too far, we just need to go considerably more south.
Hmm.
We'll make it.
Sure.
We'll make it.
Front mast is gone.
Oh, we'll make it, we didn't need that one anyway.
There's another boat straight ahead of us. Oh no.
Well, we'll either make it or we won't. We're still on the right course. Oh, we don't want to sink though. Better fix that. Here's the question, what's that boat doing? Leaving us goddamn alone. I think it's the same guys from before, but maybe. I don't know. Oh. Nope. Yep, they're leaving us alone. Turning around. Oh, I took a shot or two at them and they're turning around. We're almost there. That's it. That's it on our left.
Steer.
Yep.
Ram it around the outpost.
They've turned around to come get us.
Oh, I see them. They're not gonna get us in time though. Oh, no, because I'm carrying a fucking skull.
Better drop anchor then. So you can get back on board. There we go, I dropped anchor.
Okay, I'll try and get back to you before the other cunts are getting to us. Alright, start pulling up anchor.
I can't, it's broken. Oh no, I can still pull it, never mind. I'm pulling. It's just broken on one side. I might die doing this, I'll be honest.
Oh, I can't help you.
No, this is broken. Oh, hang on.
They're very close to us.
That's alright. We're up
oh,
and away.
Oh shit. Alright, I died.
Oh. Well, the skull's still on the boat though.
Hmm.
That's what matters. Oh, they're nice and close.
I did see that. I'm about maybe 15 seconds away from coming back. Alright, I'm coming back.
Alright, cool. I've picked up the gem.
Okay. I hear a lot of breaking wood. Oh shit, stop! Oh, here they come!
Oh, yep, you're taking shots. It's alright, I got the gym result.
Yes, got it sold.
Nicely done. I just firebombed this ship.
I have two firebombs.
Perfect. You should come firebomb this ship as well.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Oh, it's the same guys from before.
Is it?
Yep.
Can you fire bomb the outside of the ship, or does it have to be inside?
I don't know. I firebombed. Oh! Help, help, quick, get here quick.
Yeah, I'm just climbing up the ladder.
They've got more bombs on the ship.
Oh! They've both dead. Let's quickly raise the anchor.
That's my plan. I think... Oh boy, oh boy, okay.
Okay.
And drop sails.
Yep.
Yep. Get down and grab their blunder bombs too.
Yeah, I did.
Oh good.
Oh shit, he's... I died. But I set him on fire.
So did he.
He's gonna be dead.
Oh yeah, he's dead. I blew him up with a blunder bomb.
Let's see if he sees anything in purgatory. No, he's not in purgatory.
Oh, I wanted to help. I wanted to help. I was already alone.
Oh.
They're both in purgatory.
I think there's three of them. Yeah, there's three of them.
This kid is not happy at all.
Guess how much I have. Make a full number, just guess how much I have. Guess how much I have!
One of them just jumped in to chase me.
The kid was screaming into his mic.